Thank you. Thank you. one raised a hand toward me in kindness. You seem different, untouched by false truths. Unfortunately, I have little to offer you, save for that tarnished seal in your hands. A small gift, but I expect you will find it useful. Would you grant me another favor? Deep within the temples of the devout, you'll find the sacred glands of the revered. Bring the glands back to me, so I can extract the true nectar. Just enough to heal me. Perhaps you too can use it to free yourself from this wretched land, before you end up like me.
Pray, what wayward spirit beckons? I shall name you foundling, and you may call me Sester Janessa. You're uninitiated in the revered's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a mask like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name. You're awake. Please, take this mask. It reveals the way of beyond where spirit, but yours, and perhaps it has an obligation left to fulfill. Very well.
Thank you.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. Sip this, and you'll see. I see. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. Sip this.
pointed us toward the temple. Shunned by the devout, their allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps.